So for today on this Wednesday, our 1-800 Hansons weather kid is Bradley. He is 7 years old from Lansing. Expected to be cloudy at least through most of the day. We'll see some clearing, but not until late this afternoon. It is just a little bit warmer today, though, with highs in the upper 40s. Now, the rest of the week is even looking even better. We're talking sunshine and highs in the upper 50s tomorrow. We even make it into the 60s by early next week.